So today we are actually, we last left off on this, we were on, we just watched our family, our father and our brothers get executed right in front of us, and, yeah. Sorry about that beeping noise, guys, fire alarm's going off, mom's cooking something. But, I said, yeah, that's when we last left off. And now I have to go meet a family friend. Oh shit, don't. Alright. Let's go up here. And climb this. Alright. Like, guys, the day that I'm recording this, the hurricane is actually right here. The hurricane is literally right here. Like, it's gonna hit us tonight at some point. And I'm recording this pretty early in the morning. Oh yeah, let's go show you guys this really quick as well. Let's climb this, there we go, and can it work?
That's not possible. This can't be. Hold on, that's computer code.
Upload it to my computer. I'll master its encryption.
I can't! It's only compatible with the Animus itself.
Upload it to Desmond there.
Alright, so these things right here are actually...
Oh, this is... They call me Subject 16. Listen, I don't have much time. There's something I have to show you. We have been lied to this whole time. Everything we know, everything we've been brought up to believe, it's wrong. Okay, I've uploaded the evidence, the file that proves it all, but I've split it into 20 pieces and locked each with a code. Can't be too careful. Queen Isabella. No, not her. What century is it? Never mind. I've hidden the code to the first file inside this program.
Okay.
Find it. Find them all. And along the way, you'll begin to see the truth.
Okay.
What the heck? How did this get inside our Animus?
Oh, the memory core. We transferred 16's memory data from Abstergo into the Animus 2.0. He must have hacked the machine when Vidic left him alone between sessions.
Oh, hold on, wait a second. The signs on the walls in Abstergo, the ones written in blood, those were clues. He was telling us to look for them inside the Animus.
Alright, so basically we're gonna unlock all the... if you find all these across the entire game, they're everywhere. We actually are able to see, like, a glimpse from the Precursor Era. Rage. Okay. Five of these mythic scenes share a core similarity. Pick them out and you'll begin to see. Alright, so core, pick, apple. No. Yes. No. No. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. Yes. I know my mythology, guys. Sorry. I know my mythology very well. I only have to look at the picture. I can just tell by the name. Alright. Cool deal. See, if we get one of those, we get that little, kind of like a little video of the precursors. Now, let's go back to the story.
Thank you.
pleasure to make your acquaintance, Miss Red. Aneta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
I appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego, call me Paola.
Thank you for offering your home to my family, Paola.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired.
No, grazie. I can't stay.
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Uberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance, but the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not a killer, Ezio.
Spare me the lecture.
But I can make you one.
Why are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive.
Yes.
Come.
Now this part I might fail a few times, guys. Hopefully not.
Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You too must learn to blend like us, and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how.
Alright, now we gotta follow her. This is the hard part. There we go. Yeah, find somebody where the guards are. Here we go. Wait, I'm not blending. Don't let me blend. There we go. It's really, you gotta be like really stealthy in this area or you fail the mission. Okay. There's some more guards over here. Shut up.
What do they cut folks like that? Rama.
Go. Barely see me. Oh shit. These guys are gonna notice me though. Shit. Paola, come the fuck on. Oh shit. Paola! Okay, we're good. Whew, I might get this first try, guys. Oh, I got a first try. Nice. Alright. Waiting on you, Paola. Going this way, right? Yep. Oh, God. This is terrifying. That was terrifying. It's always bad when you have, like, full notoriety. Alright, and we're back.
Bene. Now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it for more than just moving around.
Okay.
Let's teach you how to see.
Ooh. What? Ada walk into somebody and steal from them. Okay.
Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger.
Is that a quarter sum? I didn't even steal from you. Shit. In some games, if you try to steal from people, they will actually come and try to fight you. It's pretty funny. There we go. Alright, cool, we did it, guys. Woof. Blend skill learned. Yay.
You can go now, girls.
Oh, do we have to?
So you isn't.
He's cute.
Now that you have learned how to approach the enemy, we need to find you a suitable weapon.
What would you have me use?
Ah, the But you already have the answer.
Hey, my father's blade and bracer. Where did you get them?
By using the same skills I've just taught you.
It's not exactly a working condition.
I assume you're familiar with Leonardo da Vinci.
Si. How does a painter factor into this?
He's far more than that. Bring him the pieces. You'll see.
One last question, if I may.
Of course.
Why have you given your aid so readily to me, a stranger?
Oh god.
I too know betrayal.
Is that burn? Is that a burn mark? Never understood the burn mark. Shouldn't really explain that. Alright, we gotta find Leonardo da Vinci. Da Vinci. Aye, aye, aye. Da Vinci. CC. Alright, let's go over here. Let's go up here. Do the leapy leaps. Leapy leap. Alright, guys. Alright, alright, alright. Just some thieves over there, I think. Okay. We're gonna find Leonardo. Okay. See, I wish it would just, like, we could have just stuck to the rooftops. That'd be a little bit safer, but do. If we stick to the rooftops, we're for the most part fine until we find like a guard, but usually we have like the hidden blade working out, which we're about to go fix, by the way, guys. Wait, someone see me? Oh, he does see me. Shit. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, I can't go there yet. We should be right here. Yeah, we should be like right here. Let's go this way. Yeah, that giant white freaking thing behind us, that's actually the barrier. We cannot go there just yet, guys. Up and bop, bop, bop. Okay. Cool. Knock, knock, motherfucker.
Oh, Ezio Auditore. I didn't expect to see you again. What with all that's happened? Ah, where are my manners? Welcome back.
Oh.
Now, how can I be of service? I was hoping you could repair something of mine. Of course. Come, this way. Che pasticcio. Tutto santo giorno che cerco. Let me clear a space. All right, let's see it. Fascinating. I don't know, Ezio. Despite its age, the construction is rather advanced. I've never seen anything quite like it. I'm afraid there's not much I can do without the original plans. It is Piace. Wait, wait, wait.
What are you doing?
The contents of this page are encrypted, but if my theory is correct, based on these sketches, it may very well...
It may very well what?
Please, sit.
Leonardo.
Shh. They know though. I love him so much.
If we transpose the letters and then select every third.
What?
There. It's finished.
Huh? What's finished?
The blade. I managed to decode that parchment of yours. It showed me exactly what to do. Now all that's left is to remove your ring finger.
Really?
I'm sorry, yep. But this is how it must be done. The blade is designed to ensure the commitment of whoever wields it.
Bene. Do it quickly.
I was only having fun, Ezio. Though the blade once required a sacrifice, it's been modified. You can keep your finger.
Yep. I think that's pretty funny to me. Oh, yeah.
Incredible.
Oh, yes. Yes, yes.
Tell me. You have other pages like this.
I'm sorry, no. Only the one.
Listen, if you ever do happen across another one of these, please bring it to me.
Sure.
You have my word. And thank you for fixing this.
By order of the Florentine Guard, open this door!
Just a moment. Wait here.
Are you Leonardo da Vinci?
Si. How may I be of service?
I need you to answer some questions.
Certainly.
Sweet.
What seems to be the trouble?
A witness claims to have seen you consorting with an enemy of the city.
Uh-oh.
Me? Consorting? Preposterous.
When was the last time you saw or spoke with Ezio Auditore?
Who?
Non fare il finto tonto! We know you were close with the family. Perhaps this will help to clear your head.
Well, Leonardo. Dude, don't be a dick. I got this, though. Hidden blade, yep. I love the hidden blade just because I can do this.
Grazie, sorry. I'm going to cast them to the others. What of the body? Bring it inside, I put it with the others.
Okay.
Others? The city gives them to me for research.
Alright, pick up body. This is my body now. I'm surprised he's not bleeding out or something like that, because we kind of stabbed his butt. Alright, let's go put him in here. Apparently he has more bodies in here somewhere. I want to see the more bodies. See, or not.
I never have.
Wait.
Thank you, Leonardo. Everything. Anytime. And remember, if you find more of those strange paintings, should they contain new designs, I will upgrade your blade as well.
Of course. Now, I really should be getting back to power.
Originating any lands.
It's in here, my records. All right. Cool, so we got that one done. Alright guys. Let's think what to go do next. We got the hidden blade now, so we can actually fists. Alright. Yeah, I can use it to fight, but right now it's not that great. And those pages he was talking about, they're called Codex pages. We had to get all of them by the end of the game to do the final scene, which I will be doing. Obviously. Oh no. Okay, that worked out better than I thought it was. Oh shit. You don't see me. No, you're not. Alright, let's go run. Alright, we may not. Okay, screw it. There you go. And dead. Here we go. I didn't do anything. What are you talking about, man? I haven't done anything. Shit. Yeah, that's okay. Yeah! Can I do it to you too? There we go. That assassin! I like that. So I love that so much. He's an assassin! Run! The assassin! Alright, so we're gonna jump down here. Alright, let's go over here. Interact. Hello?
You were gone for quite a while.
Leonardo likes to talk.
That he does. But I trust he did more than talk.
X.
I'm rather fond of it myself.
I've given you
We've already used it.
Leonardo's given you the blade. All that remains is the deed.
Where can I find Uberto?
According to the unveiling tonight of Verrocchio's latest work, it will be held at the Santa Croce Cloister.
Watch sure. over my mother and sister while I'm away.
Of course, Ezio. As if they were my own.
No. All right. Judge, jury, executioners, go kill Uberto. Alright, so we're gonna go over here. Wait, we need to climb, I think. I don't want to get seen by guards. So we're gonna climb to the roof for now. That's actually a viewpoint too, a vantage point. We can get these later. I get all these off camera, guys. Okay, I'm just gonna climb the entire thingy. I don't know what this is. Looks like a freaking pulley or some sort. Wee boop. And climb. Climbing, climbing, running, running, sprinting, running. Oh god! No, 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 you didn't say anything. You don't see me. Yep, you definitely didn't see me. Bye. Alright. And jump. Jump man. Alright.
With this, you have overstepped your bounds, man.
Who are you to speak of bounds? You who have crowned yourself Lorenzo di Medici, Principe of Firenze.
I've done no such thing.
Of course not. Ever innocent. How convenient. At least we see how far your reach extends, which is to say, nowhere at all. It has proved a valuable lesson for me and my allies.
Oh, really?
Your allies are bad. Is that what this is about?
Be careful with your words, Lorenzo. You might attract the wrong sort of attention.
Fuck. Damn, he deserves it. Oh, shit. I was trying to get on that pole. There we go. Alright, and jump, man, jump. Now let's get out right here. Oh, shit. There we go. I like the newer versions where you actually don't have to walk with them. They actually walk with them. You guys gotta keep fucking going straight, so I'm just gonna go straight. There you go. There we go. Shit. Alright. Just don't mind me, guys. I'm just walking along. I know I'm blended in, but how the hell am I blended in? I look so much different than the rest of you guys. Hire these guys and walk along. Don't. Shit. Alright, we're gonna go in. I still got one courtesan. That's great. Oh, two courtesans. Yay. We still got a courtesan. Let's go kill him.
You.
Yes, it's me. Hi. That was quick.
You would have done the same to save the one. And I have.
Yep. Really, I don't know if he actually avenged him. I'm gonna search him. Wait, you can't not search. Oh shit. Let's go fight him. Yeah.